So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And our live game is Chelsea against Leicester. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
All Brighton. Conte. And it's Fuchs. Looks to thread it through. A chance! And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Costa. Aspilicueta. Whipped in.
Oh, good stop, it had to be.
Good clearance and very necessary.
Top save! That shot was travelling. Gets up to head it!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Matic with a definite foul there. Shell pass, that's the message there. And it's Okazaki. Deftly done. Pedro. On a strong run down the right. Lofted into the middle. And the keeper's in command. Willian. Get a throw in. It's gone out for a throw in. Ivanovic. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Probably be looking to play it square from here. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. So a third of the match or thereabouts gone and we still await the first goal. And it's Okazaki. Fuchs. Okazaki. Now it's Vardy.
And the flag has stayed down. Great reaction.
Vardy with a beautifully timed run. Aim forward. Willian. Look forward. What does he try from here? Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Good clearance now. Can they make something of it? Ivanovic drives forward with purpose.
Shot a goal! He's delivered all right!
Kasper Schmeichel reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn. Whether you're a striker or not, just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way.
Chelsea take the lead, 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Tries a through ball. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Cahill
hoofs it forward. Matic. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there.
And it's Morris.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Ivanovic. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. All Brighton. Drinkwater. Drinkwater pumps it forwards, and he has been fouled there.
Well, he rushed into that and didn't give anyone a chance to get on the end of it.
William pushes it out wide. Pedro passes it through.
And out to safety. Pedro delivers. You can get that clear. Fuchs goes long and forward. Conte. Drinkwater. The referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half time.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Chelsea happy to have the lead in a tight old game. Half time, 1-0.
Here we go again.
Chelsea going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Defence has got rid of that.
Hoot.
Morgan. Drinkwater. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
Hoot. Conte.
Drinkwater.
Hoot.
Morgan. Simpson boots it upfield.
Mahrez
with the ball through. Willian.
Ivanovic.
Pedro. He's coming on the right now. What's on?
And it's Matic.
Now the cross. And back out it comes.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
Yeah, it's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Referee's given a throw. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Morgan. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Matic
tries running with the ball at his feet.
Fuchs, Albrighton. Mahrez.
Your impression so far, Jim?
They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
He's off on a marauding run. It's a goal! And with that goal comes comfort.
Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
Chelsea grab a couple of goals without reply, it's 2-0.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other...
That's an untidy challenge, free kick given. And he's going to have his name taken.
Inla gets it away.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Has shown him a yellow card.
Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
It's Fuchs.
Okazaki gets it, and now what?
Himself into trouble there, free kick given away,
and that's going to be a booking.
The defence can get it clear. Conte, Cahill has given away a free kick.
Progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Oh, that could so easily have been game over. There would have been no way back from three behind.
Oh, that's great stuff from him.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
Looks to slip it through. And that would have won it. Oh, he really wanted that.
Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again.
Inla. Simpson.
Conte.
Was alert to the possibilities, but in the end, it's fruitless. Decent progress down the left. Kennedy looks to dink one in.
Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
King looks it towards the front.
Promising cross. He comes flying in! Great effort, he flew in with courage.
And he really threw himself at that one. Just a little more accuracy was all it needed.
Now the pass.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
He's on a charge, but he's on his own for now.
He's done very well to get to that.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Conte
gets good distance on it. Willian.
Hazard
tries making a foray down the right. Four extra minutes added on.
Inla
tries a long pass towards the front.
Zuma.
King battles to win it back.
Conte
comes sliding in.
And it's Okazaki.
Remy. And there goes the final whistle.
So they bask in their win,
a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved.
So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Try to keep you close.